Hello children, I am going to teach you maths class for standard first. Let's recap what we have studied in previous class. Okay children, what we have studied in previous class? Yes, we have studied what is solid around us and types of solid figures like sphere, cylinder, cube, cuboid and cone. And then what we have studied? Yes, rolling and sliding. Okay. Now, today's topic is shape. Yes, H-A-P-E. Shape. Okay. Do you know, children, what do you mean by shape? Yes, shape. A shape can be defined as the form of an object or its outline. Outer body or outer surface. I repeat, a shape can be defined as the form of an object or its outline, outer body or outer surface. There are different types of shapes. Okay? Yes, children. Can you see now? Which shape it is? Any guess? Yes, children. This is square. Okay? Next. Yes, children. Can you see now? Yes. Which shape it is? Yes, this is rectangle. Next. See this, children. Which shape it is? See? Yes, this is circle. Next. See, children. Which shape it is? Any guess? Yes, this is rectangle. Now let's see one by one. The first one is square. Yes, Q, U, A, R, D, square. This is a square and it is a four-sided figure. All its sides are equal. All its sides are equal. What? All its sides are equal. Okay? Now see children, when two lines meet at the point is called corner. What? Corner. When the two lines meet at the point is called corner. Let's find how many corners are in there. It's square. 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many corners are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. There are 4 corners. Okay. Let me show some examples of square. Yes, children. You can see this book, no? Yes. See here, children. This is carrom board, example of square. Next, this is chess board, the example of square. This is biscuit, the shape of square. These are the examples of square. Okay. Next is rectangle. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. Okay, children. This is a rectangle. It is a four-sided figure. Yes, children. This is also four-sided figure. See, 1, 2, 3, and 4. This is a four-sided figure. Its opposite sides are equal. You can see this is opposite sides are equal. What? Opposite sides are equal. Okay, children. Let's find how many corners have in rectangle. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There are 4 corners in rectangle. Let me show some examples of rectangle. Yes, children. You can see this knot. Which shape it is? Yes, this is rectangle. You can see the opposite sides are equal. Okay, the opposite sides are equal. Next, This is also example of rectangle. What is this, children? This is matchbox. This is the example of rectangle. You can see the opposite sides are equal. Let me show one more example. Yes, you can see book. This is also example of rectangle. The opposite sides are equal. Okay? Next. Next, match same objects. Next, children, match the same objects. Now, I'll draw. What is this? Yes, this is circle. Yes, children. Any guess? What is this? Which shape it is? Yes, it is square. Next, which shape it is, children? This is rectangle. Yes, children. Which shape it is? Which shape it is, children? Yes, this is triangle.
Next, this is same shape. So, let's match.
Next, this is triangle. Now we have to find triangle. This is already finished. Left over this one. So, the same shape of triangle. Let's match it. Okay, children? Next. Next is fill the biggest object. Okay? Because this triangle, triangle, and triangle. The second is square, square, and one more square. Now we have to fill which is biggest one. This is first triangle, this is second, and this is third triangle. Let's find which is biggest triangle. This one? No. And second one? Yes. This is the biggest triangle. Now we have to fill it. Let's fill. Okay, children. Finished. Next. This is first square, this is second square, and this is third square. Let's find which is biggest square. The first one? Any guess? No. The second one? No. The third one? Yes. This is the biggest square. Let's fill it. Now, fill the smallest object. Let's find. This is first circle, this is second circle, this is third circle. Then, let's find which is smallest circle. The first one? No. The second one? No. The third one? Yes. This is the smallest circle. Let's fill it. Now let's find the smallest rectangle. Yes, the first one is the smallest rectangle. Yes, correct children. This is the smallest rectangle. So now we have to fill it. Yes, children. This is finished. Okay, next. Next, draw a house by using shapes. What is it? Draw a house by using shapes. Draw a house by using Yes, this is square. Let me draw another rectangle. Children, you can see this is a square. Now we'll draw a door. Okay? Which shape is this, children? Any guess? Which shape it is? Yes, this is rectangle. Okay? Now we will draw here circle. Yes, finished now? Yes, nice. Okay, children. What we have studied? Let's recap. We have studied what is shape and types of shapes like square, rectangle, triangle, and circle. Okay?
Draw a house by